Just imagine, if you were standing right here over 60 years ago, you'd be standing in the middle of an orange grove. One visionary man stood right where you are now, but instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be Walt Disney.
It's been said. As long as there is imagination left in the world, Disneyland will never be complete.
Check in time. very unusual. The head of a horse is very size. It can be unusual. But if they have so choose, open your eyes and see all the hard ones.
Yeah.
As Walt Disney said, Disneyland will never be complete. And as the future will show us, with enough imagination, it will continue to build and grow on one enduring promise, that all who journey into its magical gates will feel forever young. And the magic, as Walt assured us, will never end.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe and comment for more content like this. See you guys next time. Bye.